Look sharp. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Justin, and today we are listening to Joe Jackson. My laptop is about to die. Is She Really Going Out With Him? This is off of the album Look Sharp, released in 1978. So we listened to the first two tracks off of this album, and like an abundance of you guys had said, don't stop there. Keep going at least one more track. At least one more track to this one, Is She Really Going Out With Him? And so, alas, here we are about to embark upon this journey. Thank you guys once again just for being here, just for clicking on the video. Hope that you enjoy it. Hope you enjoy the music. Hope that you enjoy my presence, my company. I'll be sure to enjoy yours as well. Let's jump into it. Follow me or join me in the comments, Twitter, all that kind of stuff. Patreon if you'd like to support. But let's listen to some good music. This is Joe Jackson with Is She Really Going Out With Him? Is she really going out with him?
With gorillas down my street. From my window I'm staring while my coffee goes cold. Look over there,
wow.
There's a lady that I used to know. She's married now or engaged or something, so I'm told. Tonight's the night when I go to all the parties down my street. I wash my hair and I kid myself, I look real smooth. Look over there,
wow.
Here comes Jeannie with her new boyfriend. They say the looks don't count for much, so there goes your proof.
Meeting timing on that drum at the end. That was fantastic. Yeah, that was worth sticking around for. He called him a gorilla. He said, how is she going out with that gorilla? Ooh, I think we've all possibly been in that situation. You get introduced to the new boyfriend, new girlfriend, you're like, ooh, how? Really? Like, okay, everyone, you know, different strokes for different folks. But musically, I thought this was fun to listen to. I love how quiet and quaint the instrumentation is. Just that very open, spacey, boom, 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 boom. Like, it just has that very pleasant vibe to it. Gives a lot of space for the story. Gives a lot of space for Joe to do his thing and narrate the story, narrate his feelings, as his feelings are very obvious from the lyrics. And he's dressed up to the nines. He said, on this one day when I'm going to go out, look sharp with my white shoes, perhaps. He's trying to go out. And, you know, he's saying, I look better than who Jeannie's going out with. Like, seriously, are you kidding me? Guitar is fantastic. Now, this is just me taking a stab in the dark, but I can see how this would be very influential to pop punk bands that would come later on, particularly just because of what I know. Like in the 90s, like I can hear the influence from Joe Jackson in those bands. For example, just like Green Day. You know, I don't know a lot of their music, but I can hear roots stemming from Joe Jackson into a little bit of their music. I would imagine that they've probably have some influence from him. But musicianship was great. I love the drums in the chorus, just very snappy. It just slowly and casually moves things along. This is just a fun song to listen to, especially like story-wise, you know? And Joe actually sounds like he has a little bit of attitude. Not like a ton, not like anger, more of like confusion. Like, really? A little muted playing there, the guitar and everything. I love that. Staring while my coffee goes cold. He is staring for so long, his coffee is actually going cold. He should pop a few ice cubes in there, maybe a little bit of creamer, and he can have some iced coffee, but that's fantastic. Pretty women walking with gorillas down my street. I'm staring while my coffee goes cold. Look over there. And then the backing chorus, where? I love that. There's a lady I used to know. She's married now or something, so I'm told. He's just working off of rumors. He's like the old guy who just sits on the porch, sits at his window, and just looks out on the neighborhood below. You know, just watching everyone and, you know, coming up with rumors and all that kind of stuff. Is she really going out with him? Is she really going to take him home tonight? Is she really going out with him? Because if my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going wrong around here. He's saying, there's something not right. Then he talks about him going out and, you know, washing his hair, and he kids himself that he looks smooth. He says, there, here comes Jeannie with her new boyfriend. They say that looks don't count for much, and so there goes your proof. He is hitting hard. He is burning his people. And then he says that one of the verses, if looks could kill, there's a man there who's marked down as dead. He's not holding back. He's not pulling his punches. Pulling, but I'm punches. I'm sorry. It's a thing I do. I got Sylvianitis. Funny song, worth the price of admission. Thank you guys for telling me to stick around just a little bit more. Will we stick around anymore? I don't know. But either way, I'd like to hear what you guys have to say in the comments below. Hope you're having a beautiful day. Thank you so much for being here. You can support the channel on Patreon if you want to go that direction. Obviously, you don't have to, but if you'd like, it's there. And otherwise, hope you have a wonderful day. I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye.